only one of them can go on to compete in the National Spelling Bee. And this year, to celebrate our silver anniversary, our local sponsors, the Putnam Optometrists, are offering today's winner a $200 savings bond for his or her future education. But remember, to get here, each child had to win.
Oh, but I didn't win.
In their own district fee, so each of them is already a winner.
Already?
Hello, I'm Rona Lisa Freddy, and I'm pleased to be back for my ninth consecutive year as your host. Unfortunately, our usual word pronouncer, Superintendent Spriggs, is recovering from injuries when he was duct taped to an EMX by what's the level of urgent. Now please join me in welcoming Vice Principal Douglas Pash from Lake Hemingway, Dos Passos Junior High.
Language of origin.
If you start to spell the word, you may start over.
But the season is